1921. The articles in it tell us what he thought about things. Some people didn't like what Ford had to say.
Advertisements for the Ford Motor Company tell us that they were trying to sell their cars. This has it from 1950.
Some of Ford's inventions have survived for us to look at now. This is his first car. Ford called it the quadricycle because it ran on four bicycle wheels. You can see it in the Henry Ford Museum. Well, they did a pretty good job of building that car for 1800 and whatever it was.
This is Ford's tri-motor airplane. It was the first all-metal airplane with more than one engine. It had three engines. It carried passengers and mail.